Hello mga katoto, narito na naman ang isa pang nagbabagang balita sa mundo ng palakasan. Pero bago yan, kung hindi ka pa subscribe sa aking channel, Maradona.tv, ay i-hit mo muna ang notification bell upang lagi kang makakapanood ng mga sariwang sports balita.
The Filipino Flash!
For Filipino boxing great Nonito Donaire, ang kanyang nalalapit na laban sa May 29 ay ang kanyang first step. He has to take patungo sa pagkakamit ng isa pang goal sa kanyang boxing career.
A vicious left hand! What a knockout for Nonito Donaire!
Now, 38 years old Donaire has won world titles in 4 different weight divisions at napili siyang Fighter of the Year in 2012. Sa interview on Boxing Scene, the Filipino Flash revealed na meron pa rin siyang big goal that he believes he can achieve. Sabi niya, "I have a dream which is to be the undisputed bantamweight champion. Sa edad na 38, I think I am capable of doing it."
And what a division! You have Nordy Nubali as a title holder who's defending against Nonito Donaire.
As you can see right here, he comes back with the left. Bam!
Boom!
Hit him
good
right
night
on the chin. And that
good
was it.
Night.
Para magawa niya ang kanyang goal, ay kailangan niyang talunin ang French fighter na si Nordy Nubali on May 29, which will give him the WBC bantamweight belt. Ito ang laban na matagal nang hinihintay ng mga boxing fans ni Donaire at Nubali. They were supposed to fight in December 2020, but Nubali withdrew after testing positive for COVID-19. Ganon din si Donaire, nag-positive din siya sa COVID-19 later.
Decapitating Young!
Wow, what a left hook!
Oh my goodness!
Ang laban niya kay Nubali ay first fight niya since November 2019 when he fought against Japan's Naoya Inoue in a thrilling battle that was later named Fight of the Year by major publications. Inoue won the fight via unanimous decision to gain Donaire's WBA bantamweight belt as well as the IBF and the ring titles. I feel good, sabi ni Donaire ahead of his ring return. At 38 years old, kailangan kong baguhin ang maraming bagay sa buhay ko. Take good care of my diet, train much better, but if I continue to feel this way, I will be able to fight for 5 or 10 more years. I have to achieve many things, but first, I have to show what I can do on May 29. Ready na ako na bigyan kayo ng good fight. Ipapakita ko sa inyo na I am better than Nubali. Naniniwala ako, kaya ko siyang inakout. Si Nubali naman ay 34 years old na and carries 17-0 record with 12 wins by knockout. Last fight niya ay noong November 2019 in the undercard of the Donaire Inoue card. He defeated Takuma Inoue, ang kapatid ni Naoya, by unanimous decision to retain the WBC Bantamweight Championship. Mahusay si Nubali, pero di pa siya nakakalaban sa fighter na tulad ko, sabi ni Nonito. Kung mananalo siya kay Nubali, ay sisikapin niyang mag-demand ng rematch against Inoue. Then, gather the rest of the belts, Donaire said.
Oh!
What a thunderous one-punch knockout from Nonito Donaire!
Mga katoto, sa May 30, petsa rito sa Pilipinas, maglalaban sina The Filipino Flush, Nonito Donaire, at Frenchman, Norden Ubali sa Dignity Health Sports Park in Carson, USA. Nakataya rito ang WBC title na 12-round bantamweight bout. If you ask my prediction, Nonito will win by knockout at the early rounds. Tandaan niyo po yan. Uulitin ko po ang panonood nyo ng kompleto sa mga advertisements sa aking mga videos ay makakatulong ng malaki upang tumaas pa ang ating revenue. Huwag nyo pong i-skip ang advertisement. Salamat po.